The Kurds have had a tormented history in the region. They are minority populations in Iran, Iraq, Syria, and Turkey. Today, various Kurdish entities are at the center of the conflicts in both Syria and Turkey. The PKK, the Kurdistan Workers' Party, is a separatist group that has been at war with the Turkish state for over three decades. Across the border in Syria is the PYD, the Democratic Union Party, the Syrian affiliate of the PKK. The PYD is a political entity that also follows the PKK's ideological leader, Abdullah Öcalan, currently imprisoned in Turkey. The YPG, the People's Protection Unit, is the military wing of the PYD. It is America's strongest ally on the ground in Syria and has received significant U.S. support. This has allowed it to make significant territorial gains against ISIS, but it has also been able to take back lands from Arab rebel groups that Turkey supports. Turkey categorizes the PKK, the PYD, and the YPG as being terrorist organizations. Europe and the United States do consider the PKK to be a terrorist organization, but not the PYD or the YPG, all of which puts Turkey at odds with the United States at a time when neither can afford a rift in relations.